So every 3 months at Bali Barber, we try to get the barbers in the community together to do a bit of skill sharing, have a good time, have some live music, and just really collaborate in a spirit where we're bringing everybody up within the barber community, including the beginners, the apprentice levels, all the way up to master. People that have really specialized skills, we always try to have into the shop to share their skills and their learnings with other people that could benefit from it. It's a big part of what we do at Bali Barber and definitely part of our culture. Today's event is really special because we have Tutuy in from Jakarta to share incredible skills with the barbers in Bali. And we also have an incredible dreadlock master named Barong, and he also shared his dreadlocking skills with the barbers. That's just not enough. We went and had free beer. We got John Lano and John and the Jail Story Band. We're going to have a good time.
Gue juga pertama kali pas gue diajak itu, gue agak sedikit bingung harus bagaimana. Akhirnya pas gue datang sekarang, gue ikut di acara ini, gue bersyukur gue bisa berbagi sama mereka. Gue sangat bahagia, apalagi di situ nggak juga mereka langsung jadi kayak gue. Minimum gue harus berbagi caranya seperti ini, dan harapan gue setelah event ini mereka membicarakan tentang dreadlock di mana-mana, ada yang mau jadi artis dreadlock, belajar, yang penting positif aja.
Bali Barber sedikit berbeda karena di sini nggak cuma haircut tapi ada kayak live musik, terus ada dreadlock juga tadi. Menurut gue beda banget, terus seru dan seneng. Motivasinya gue di sini tuh pengen bikin cewek-cewek maksudnya bisa keluar dari zona, maksudnya nggak cuma ada di dunia kayak cewek di salon tapi bisa juga di barbershop. Jadi kedepannya gue pengen gue bisa punya kayak akademi khusus untuk cewek-cewek gitu yang
mau belajar seperti itu. Dan acara ini cukup bagus sekali untuk sharing sama menjalin silaturahmi antar barber.
Pokoknya top lah caranya. Dan gue, kami berdua dari mana kita?
Dreadlocking Barbershop. Sangat keren, sangat bisa memberikan ilmu untuk saya dan teman-teman.
Tanggapan gue tentang acara ini oke sih, lebih nambah wawasan tentang dunia barbering dan lebih memperkenalkan para barber-barber yang ada di Bali. Sukses terus untuk Bali Barber di sini.